You ready to go to bed?
Not yet.
Why not?
Because I need something to eat. That is just a real food. It's just a real snack. It isn't food. You didn't cook that. You cook things what you give me, like food. That isn't food. It's just a real snack.
Miles, I tried to make something that you would eat because your appetite was different and you weren't eating your food.
Listen, Mama. These things are just a real snack. They're just real snacks. They're real snacks. Here, Mama, take them away. Those are just real snacks.
Miles.
Come on, that is just a real snack. It's just a real snack. It isn't food. It's a real snack.
So what do you suggest I do?
Cook something else.
Cook something else like what?
Like the dinosaur chicken nuggets. And like some mashed potatoes. You know that? That isn't a real, it's a real snack, not food. So you can cook me.
But you want to just go to sleep?
No. I just want you to cook me. You can just cook me.
But I cooked this for you. I cooked you some apples and some spinach and some peanut butter crackers.
You didn't burn that.
What?
You didn't put it in the oven. You didn't make it, but you didn't make it to food. It's just a little snack.
But it'll fill your belly up.
But no, I don't want that. I don't need that.
Miles, it's for you.
No, it can't be for me because that's gonna be. Can you just put this away from me because I don't want this. Make me something else.
Miles Farage.
Come on, make me something else. Don't make this anymore. I don't want that.
But it's good. You like peanut butter.
No, I don't want that.
Why don't you put some on your finger?
No. I already did that. I already did that.
But if you eat it, your belly will be full.
No. Shut that right out. I don't need that because it's just a real snack.
But Miles, it's almost bedtime. It'll take too long to cook something else.
Something else because that is just a little snack.
But what is it?
It's peanut butter. It's crackers with peanut butter and apples and spinach. That's just a snack. It's just a snack. That's just a snack.
So when do you eat this?
Yesterday. Thursday when the sun comes up.
Okay. So we'll save this for Thursday?
Yes.
And you'll eat it on Thursday?
Yes.
Okay. All right. You sure you don't want to go to bed?
Not yet until I eat my food.
Okay. What do you want me to cook for you?
Those dinosaur chicken nuggets and give me some milk and give me some milk, mashed potatoes, and fries.
Okay, and then you'll be happy.
And then I'll be happy. And then when it gets to Thursday, I can eat that.
Okay, all right, we got a deal. Let's pound on it. All right, I love you.
I love you too.